participant number two. He is from the Dude Ranch. And he weighs in at 200 pounds. He is Darren Corbin. And the Republicans, he is your pro wrestling battle.
Venom has a live mic. I'm scared.
Minnesota, I've got something to say. I've got something to say.
Venom has a live mic in front of children. Thankfully, Darren Corbin went and kicked Venom right in the face. Because we don't want to lose any sponsors with Venom cutting a promo in front of... Yeah. But, I mean, it was a good thing because who knows what Venom was about to say. There's children here. There are children here. That was amazing. Petey Brown. Oh, just going right down.
Thank you. Bring it back.
Yeah, Venom got kicked in the face. Yeah. Venom got kicked right in the face, and that's why he's on the outside. Yeah. Hammerlock. Yeah, hammerlock by Darren Corbin. Right to the back of the head. It is. No. I'll let it slide this time. Party Plex. Yeah, Pete. Petey calls that the Party Plex. It's what he just called it. That was just, yes. It was like... Fighting. Oh, jeez. I think the only thing that is holding Petey Brown up right now is the corner. Yeah, Darren Corbin wants a piece of Venom himself. That's true. The referee hasn't been calling it. Yeah. And the worst part about that, because Darren Corbin's a southpaw, Venom just got 10 fists to both sides of his face. Oh, double teaming him. That's true. Slumped into the corner, though. That's true. Dueling back elbows. Darren Corbin looking to become the first four-time Pro Wrestling Battleground champion. Ah. Yeah. Dropping the leg. I would have gotten away with it too. Well, most of it's trimmed. With the beard, too? Oh, no. Venom. The champ is stirring. And jeez. And Darren Corbin went headfirst into the part of Walewski's Blue Saloon. I don't think the crowd really understood what Venom just said. No, I avoid them. 11 out of 13, apparently. Okay, so apparently the crowd can count. He's supposed to be impartial. Petey Brown dancing around Venom. In normal situations, you could frustrate an opponent by doing that, but you don't want to frustrate and make Venom even angrier than he already is. And especially as dangerous as he is, that he can hit one punch and knock you out. Like I said, in a normal match, you could say like he's trying to anger his opponent and make him make a mistake, but impressive move by Petey Brown. Nice spine buster. I think he is. Could we call this the Petey elbow? He just dropped an elbow. And he just dabbed. I now officially dislike Petey Brown. Uh-oh. And he just went down. Yep. Venom will throw you down. Oh! Right into that same spot here at Lefsky's. You keep saying I'm too biased to Corbin. I'm here at the commentary table. I should be professional. But Venom now just has full advantage of this matchup. Oh, now just gouging him right in the eyes. That's sadly true. That's it. Just a two count. Says clown shoes.
I said crap. Hey, you watch your damn mouth.
Oh, kick right to the side of the head of Petey Brown. All those just vicious strikes by Venom. The punch clearly being the most dangerous, but those kicks and forearms. Yeah, King's landing, going for the cover. Just a two count. And Darren Corbin's been down on the ground and on the outside for a very long time. And Venom's just toying with Petey Brown at this point. He really does. Yeah. Oh, double knees right to the face of... Oh, is he setting up what I think... Just a two count. Yeah, that was smart. Very smart strategy by Corbin, though. Yeah, but that was to weaken in Venom, and then he could get the cover. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. That's true.
Darren's going downtown.
Oh, we got a tower. We're going. Oh, no. Corbin looking for something. Sharia Woe, it looks like. Yeah. Corbin's got Petey Brown in the Tree of Woe. Oh, nice athletics. Oh, geez, just a headbutt. Oh, no. Oh! Exploder suplex right into the corner, or right into Petey Brown in the Tree of Woe.
It's a
could cover either man at this point. Just a two count, though. Corbin grabs the ropes. Yeah, well, he pulled Petey Brown out this time. Oh, just far enough. Oh, forearm right to the side of the head. Corbin out on his feet. I think the ropes are the only thing holding Corbin up right now. Yeah, he's got to get him inside the ring to get that win. Venom going for the King's Landing once again. Oh, Corbin fighting out of it, though. Up and over. Yeah. Where did Darren Corbin go? Yeah, I can't see his opponent. Going for the cover. Well, I mean, everybody kicks out of that now. Yeah. Not so much. Oh, there we go with the gingerbread mudslide. It's the Blast Hornet kick. It's Corbin, oh. It's a family tradition. It's a family tradition, apparently. No, finally he was going for his own. Oh, just a two count. Just a two count. Corbin was almost the first four-time Pro Wrestling Battleground champion here. I have no idea. They're really confusing clown shoes, though. Corbin's going for it. Ginger snap. Oh, right into Petey Brown's forearm. Oh. Yeah, Cobra Clutch backbreaker. Oh, just a two count. That was very close. Woo! true, it does. Snapmare. Uh-oh. Oh, knee right to the face. Oh, Petey. Petey wants that title. Corbin has a short fuse. Oh, big spear by Venom. Going right outside. Venom has to pull up Petey Brown, it looks like. Picking him up. Discus punch. Oh, he's just going to hit him again. Two in a row. I don't think Petey was even conscious for that second one.